Hello everyone, it's Chief and UT and welcome to my YouTube channel. And this video here, I'll be playing Star Wars Jedi Survivor Part 11. I hope everyone's having a good day so far, because I am having a good day. Now then, let us get started. So let's see, I was in Part 10 and I believe I was in the ship. And now I believe I need to go to a different planet, so let's do this. But first, I'm going to talk to my lovely friend here. Let's see what he has to say.
I need a little grease time.
Okay, great conversation. Cool. Well, back to the map.
What do you think we'll find?
What do we need to go? We're going over here. Alright. Here we go.
How can we be sure this experiment's gonna work anyway?
We cannot.
So we start up some arrays, whatever those are, punch a hole in the abyss and then fly through?
Yeah, that's pretty much it.
Arriving at our destination.
We are close to finishing this, one way or another.
Yeah. I keep thinking about what happened on Nova Garon.
I know. Just don't brood so much that you lose your edge. We're counting on you.
Yeah. I understand.
Take a little detour, so if we go down here, and then we just go to fast travel. Okay, never mind. It's almost fast travel.
Okay, let's go.
Where do we need to go? Oh, not bad.
Here we go.
Let's see. Let's see how we're doing so far. Let's try to fix
let's
that.
Let's go, BD.
Hey, I'm gonna pause my game and I wanna try a little PC experiment. So if we go to officials, I did make it low at the time because I had issues, like performance issues at least. Okay. Where did he go? Okay, never mind. I'm just gonna walk on foot. Alright. Oh. Wait. Can I go this way? I wonder.
The charge is set. Get back!
Oh, God.
I thought you said this was good thermite!
Okay, so now I'll go straight here. Can I open it? Yes, I can. What do we got? Okay, so I gotta figure out how I'm supposed to get up there. What if I go around? Maybe I'll go down here. Might as well get prepared.
A lot of chatter on the comms, kid. How you doing?
Just reached the control center. I'll let you know if I run into any trouble.
Welcome. I am Centauri Kree, the director of this experimental facility. Safety protocols require one person to remain here while the arrays are active.
Reese, unless one of us is gonna stay behind, we need someone here to activate the arrays.
Oh, yeah, sure. I'll ask around. See if anyone's got a death wish. Maybe Turtle?
Maybe not Turtle.
Troopers, where are they doing?
Is this the right way? Nope. There you go. Yeah.
This looks promising. Not bad for an abandoned facility. All the arrays are online. Now we just have to activate them. When they evacuated, that's not gonna stop us. The lift isn't here.
Proceed to the observation deck to initiate alignment.
Huh. You gotta hand it to Kree. She thought of everything. See, you made it.
Kree's informed me you're in need of assistance, so here I am.
That's a long trip. Couldn't have been easy.
I might be 200 years old, but I'm as spry as a Padawan. Amazing. Oh, Cal, this is simply amazing.
Can you start the arrays when we're in position?
Oh, I stand ready for your order. It would be my honor to see Master Kree's dream alive once more.
We're your master.
Alright, cool. Let us get started.
Time to head back to the Mantis, buddy. Let me go through the abyss. I'm not thrilled about it either. But it's the only way we're getting to Tantalor.
Interesting. Now let's see. Right. Oh, wait. What is this?
Impressive. So, this is your kingdom.
I work with many talented scientists.
None as talented as you, Centauri.
And yet we've reached an impasse. Perhaps he will bring me some much needed luck.
Need to center myself.
Time to take a little shortcut.
Go, buddy. Breeze is ready for a bumpy ride.
Oh, I need to go back to the map. Okay, let's see.
Cal, is it time?
We're heading to the abyss now. Fire up the arrays.
I'll be monitoring your progress from here. May the Force be with you all.
And you, Z.
Well, what do you think is taking Z so long?
Dagangera was the only person to live through what we're about to do.
At least we will die together.
Hey, great pep talk, kid. Hopefully they can fit that on my tombstone.
Look.
I bet that's what all the other poor saps said right before they were torn into Vortex Chow. Great. Now it's an obstacle course. Too fast?
But you are faster. Stop piloting and start flying.
I'm rerouting power from deflectors to the engines.
What are you, crazy? You're trading safety for speed.
Exactly. We're all in on you, buddy.
You're right. It's my ship, ain't it? Greasy does it, baby! This tunnel getting a tad cozy.
It's not just you. Z, what's going on?
The arrays are overloading. There's nothing I can do.
We need to go faster.
I'm going as fast as I can. Wait a minute. Are you crazy? If you jump into hyperspace blind, they'll be picking up pieces of the Mantis all over the outer rim.
Do you trust me?
You know I do, Cal. Let her ride.
Now.
Did it, you three-armed son of a Gundark!
Well, at least none of us lost our cool. Huh. Wow. I hope it's worth it.
I just realized, I think this is the same planet from before while I was supposed to see the cutscenes. Wow. Alright, let's heal them.
So, this is it. Analor. You and Marin be careful out there, okay? Yeah, you too, BD.
We'll all be okay, Grease.
I'm gonna hold you to that, Cal. I don't plan on living out my days on this rock, especially not with that traitor.
We'll be back soon.
Alright, so it's not that far. I got a feeling There's gonna be a boss coming soon, and I will have
so this
my
is Tantalor.
Revenge.
Not what you were expecting?
I don't know what I was expecting. So much has changed since I first heard its name.
The temple's this way. Dagon and Centauri Kree planned their future here.
And look where it got them. Bode will not let this end peacefully. He has already used fatherhood to justify betrayal and murder. Now we have him cornered, with nowhere else to run. He will kill or be killed. Well, say something!
You're right. But what about Kata? She's not much younger than we were when our families were taken from us.
I know.
You and I will carry that loss for the rest of our lives. But Kata still has a chance.
Yes, she does. Very well. We will give Bode the choice to stand down. For Kata's sake.
And ours. I keep thinking about something Seer once said. A warning. Every Jedi faces the dark side. I feel so much hatred towards Bode.
Seer won her battle with the dark side. You will too.
He's still here.
Good.
There he is. That snake. I will honor those deaths. What is this? Oh, also let him scan.
Do you hear that?
Kata.
Skills to force. I need the force needs to be with me. Let's see.
Hey, Kata. This is Marin. She's a friend.
I'm sorry Papa hurt you.
Yeah.
He said I'd never see you again. What are you doing here?
Kata, your father stole something very important. We're gonna ask him to give it back.
Will you show us the way?
Okay. Follow me. I don't like it here. It's dark and lonely.
You don't have to be afraid. Better?
You're very pretty.
Kata! How did you get here?
It wasn't easy.
You shouldn't have followed us.
Papa, don't!
Stay back, Kata. This is the only way to keep you safe.
She will be safe. I promise, Bode. But listen to me. It's over.
Lay down your weapons.
This planet will be a haven for those hunted by the Empire. Including Kata. And you. But you have to surrender. Now.
Go outside, Kata.
Listen to them, please!
I will decide what's best for my family!
Here we go.
Run, Martin!
You should have stayed out of this.
Distract him! I will strike from the shadows.
It's over!
Oh, God.
On your daughter.
Bode, we know what it's like to grow up alone.
Please, listen to them, Papa!
All right.
And when the Empire comes, will you be able to protect my little girl?
I'm sorry, God. I tried.
How are you feeling?
Better. Thanks.
Good. We should speak. I was not much older than you when I lost my family. For many years, I carried this pain. I did not want to feel better.
Why?
I thought if I let go of the pain, I would be letting go of the people I loved. But I was wrong. And one day, I met someone who also lost his family. Together, we found another way to survive. This pain is yours. It is part of you.
When my mother died, it changed Papa. And me too. I guess.
Yes. But it does not have to define you. And you must not let it consume you.
Thank you.
saved my life on Brock. You let me walk my own path when I needed to. You taught me what it truly means to be a Jedi. Now you're gone. We will continue your legacy, Seer. We will build something that can outlast the Empire. I promise you that. I promise. But I'm scared. I almost lost myself. I don't know if I'm ready. For what comes next.
Guide her through the darkness.
Not exactly what we expected, but this place is our home now.
Yeah, Grease. Yeah, I guess it is. Still got a lot of work ahead of us.
It will take time to contact the Hidden Path.
And find the Anchorites.
And build a saloon. I mean, the place is creepy, but it does have franchise potential.
This belongs with you.
It belongs with all of us. What do you think, kid? Should we give it a shot?
Yeah. Let's do it.
Ah, that's the spirit! Oh, that's great. Come on, I'll bet you're hungry. I'll make you something to eat. Did you ever have a scaz stick?
Well, that was an interesting ending. Well, guys, it's been fun. Thank you guys so much for being the journey with me. And very soon, or maybe some time, I will be making a game with you for this game. Thank you guys so much for watching. And thank you all for being part of this journey with me. We have some fun. We have some ups and downs. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Thank you guys for watching. This is G-Venutes, signing off. Have a good rest of your day. Peace!